Yesterday we had discussed the chapter A Gift for Mummy. We have discussed this chapter. Come to page number 51. Today we will know the question answers of it. Okay? So come to James English Reader book at page number 51. Today we are going to discuss the question answers of it. First, complete the sentence. You know how to do it. There is one incomplete phrase and you have to complete the other phrase. You have to write the other phrase of it to complete the sentence. Alia and Manya are very happy because I'm writing only the answer, okay students? Because it is their mummy's birthday. Alia and Manya are very happy because it is their mummy's birthday. Alia and Manya have decorated the room with what? You know, with balloons. Alia said that the tablet was as big as her storybook. The tablet was as big as her storybook. Next, mummy can use the tablet in her office. In her office. So, let's repeat the answers once again. And Alia and Manya are very happy because it is their mummy's birthday. Alia and Manya have decorated the room with balloons. Alia said that the tablet was as big as her storybook. Mummy can use the tablet in her office. Now come to the B number. In the B number, you have to match the speaker with the spoken words. The words are given that who said to this and you have to match the spoken words with the speaker. First, please show it to us, Papa. Who said that? This is said by Manya. So, number one words is said by Manya. Now, come to the number two sentence. I can use it in the office. Who said that? Yes. Mummy. Mummy said that. Come to the third. Can we watch movies on Sunday? Who said that? Alia. Students, you have to be very, very careful while you will read the text. Because who said this to whom? This type of questions are very important for your exam. Now come to the fourth. We can listen to the music anytime. Who said this? Definitely Papa. One option is left, so it is quite sure, you are quite sure that this will be Papa. So let's reread the thing once again. Please show it to us, Papa, said by Manya. I can use it in the office, said by Mummy. Can we watch movies on Sunday, said by Alia. And we can listen to music anytime, said by Papa. Now come to the C number. C number exercise. In the C number exercise, there is one word, birthday. Birthday. Now you are asked to make few words from this word. That means you have to pick letters from this word and make few words. I have written in your book, two examples are given, bird and herd. Bird and herd. Now I have written ray, day, bay, heart, tray. tray, yard, and head. Okay? And is not the word. This is the conjunction. So I have written ray, day, way, third, tray, yard, and head. So if you have any other new words, you can also mention that. Now come to the D number. Alia can fly a kite. So one is done for you. We will do from the second one. Father chops the vegetables. So it will be chops. Chopping means cutting. I dash a pencil. I want a pencil. Fourth, Manya blows balloons. Fourth will be balloons. The squirrel eats nuts. So the fifth will be nuts. The squirrel eat nuts. Okay. Now, there are so many exercises also, like spelling, then also grammar fun, circle the words, and also there is one complete paragraph and you have to take the words from the box and make the paragraph fully complete. We will discuss the other question answers in our next English 2 class. Till then, thank you. Have a good day.